Let's throw another water-grown creature in the pool. Yes, this giant pool. If you throw these water-grown creatures in a pool of water, they grow up to 600%. And yeah, that's kind of big. I hope the starfish can handle all this water. One, two, three. It's a floater. It looks so sad at the bottom of the pool. If you want to find out how big it gets, make sure to follow me, like this video, and you can even save this video. All right, I'll see you guys later.